Four red balls, four green balls, and four blue balls are put in a box. Three balls are pulled out of the box at random, one after another without replacement. The probability that all the three balls are red is, so we are given four options and we need to choose which option represents the correct probability. Now in the problem, we are given that there are four red balls. Number of green balls, this is also 4, and number of blue balls, these are also 4. If we count the total number of balls, it is 12. Now probability of any event, let's say E, so probability of any event, let's write PE, is given by number of favorable cases divided by total number of cases, right? So that's how we find the probability of an event. So probability will be number of favorable events divided by total number of cases or total number of events. And so that's how we calculate the probability of an event. Now, in this problem, we need to find the probability that when three balls are picked at random, all the three balls are red in color, right? So we need to find the probability of a red ball. We know that number of ways of selecting R things out of N identical things is given by NCR. Okay, so let's write here. Now let's go back to the problem. It's given that three balls are pulled out of the box at random without a replacement. And we need to find the probability that all the three balls are red. So let's write the number of favorable events. So that means number of favorable events here is way of selecting all the three red balls out of all four red balls. So we will write for that 4 is total number of red balls and out of which we are selecting three balls. So this is 4C3, right? Now let's write the total number of events. And the total number of events will be the way of selecting three balls out of 12 balls, right? 12C3. So the probability of the event P, let's write P, red ball we are selecting. So let's write PR will be equal to 4C3 divided by 12C3. This will be equal to, so the numerator will be 4 factorial divided by 3 factorial multiplied by 4 minus 3, that is 1 factorial, whole divided by 12 factorial divided by 3 factorial multiplied by 12 minus 3, that is 9 factorial. So from here we can cancel out 3 factorial, right? And we can write here 4 factorial, that is 4 into 3 into 2 divided by 12 factorial. So we can write 12 factorial as 12 into 11 into 10 into 9 factorial divided by 9 factorial. So from here we can also cancel 9 factorial. So probability of finding red ball in a random pick, so probability of finding all red balls or three balls are red will be 1 upon 55. Now let's go back to the problem and match with the options. So we can see here option B is the correct choice. For more information, you can refer to NPTEL course Picking 7 Balls the Creative Way on Discrete Mathematics of Graph Theory by Professor S.R.S. Iyengar of the Department of Computer Science at IIT Roorkee.